Our ship was grilled in an icy field as our hope and men retreated. No more, I thought, could my soul resist as we clung to hope as light depleted. That soul forgotten, for the light's now colder, and lead us into the forest, guided by wonder and guarded from winter. We follow the blaze of Aurora Borealis. A green fire burning on a canvas of stars, glowing through distant latitudes. I hear songs of spirits and ghosts, and dream of fair celestial solitudes. Wondrous particles lit up the nights as the Arctic cold engulfed us. At home I fell with my coat tied tight as the aurora blazed above us.